that effectively. Wait and slap.
Thank you. Thank you. Go! 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 Thank you. Thank you. not live still?
No.
Okay. Better release them. Can you see it? Yeah, the battery's plugged in.
Hell no. This is different. 14.
Yeah.
Thank you. back row right now.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. They've got one. year-round plug. Before we get this B-side game going, I want to recognize the guys that have put in a couple of years for us. We'll be on track to graduate, and we're going to try to wish them well as they go on their journey. Texton, who's going to be a nurse, and he's going to graduate as a nurse. And Andrew's going to head to Colorado and work in the ECR or ER as a nurse. So.
Awesome.
Hey, Texton!
Thanks.
Trayvon Strickland will graduate with an industrial mechanics degree. And Trayvon, yeah. Trayvon plans on coaching, playing, and working. So right. Let's give it up for Trayvon. Woo! Trayvon is from Des Moines, Iowa. Kaden Krutzinger will get his degree in electrical technologies and plans to work as an electrician. And he's from Liberty, Missouri. Noah Champion, Wisconsin.
I thought that might get a little bit of heat. So Noah already got his career science degree. He is culinary arts.
South Africa. Accounting degree and plans to transfer to a four-year school. Most likely to play rugby. Javarius Burris from Waterloo, Iowa. Bari is going to get his human services degree and psychology degree, and his plans are undecided for now. Matt Searles Davis from right here in Fort Dodge, Iowa. Already got his HVAC degree, but he came back for a third year to captain this team and will get a degree in industrial mechanics. Matt would like to be drafted and work and play rugby and make money. I just want to say a personal thank you to Matt for all he's done here. Thank you. All right, please give it up for these guys. They put in a lot of work over a couple of years they've been here. So thank you, everybody, for being here and supporting.